we spent a fair amount of time trying to keep it out. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I can tell you the difference between this from before and now. I mean, this literally is a walk in the park. This is, they did a great job. Where I depart from the main group and head on up Horse Canyon, but I've left them a little message here, so hopefully they appreciate it. Last useful part of that sign in its life. So this is all new trail for me. Should be interesting. Supposedly it's going to climb about 2,600 feet in the next 2.25 miles. Mountains way down there, that's probably Sonora Pass. The Colony Peak. Here's the thimble, covered wagon peak. Glad to be done with that climb. That was brutal. So 11 miles down, only 5 to go. Section of trail is open to motorcycles and it's done some pretty significant damage. Thank you. See some of the chairlifts for Kirkwood Ski Resort. An easy, albeit expensive, way to get up there. It's Thunder Mountain. There's the Machado post piles.